How's it going, guys? George from Project Informers here, and today I'm going to do an unboxing on Mad Max. My mum got this game for me today. Of course I can't get it because I'm not 18, but do you know, quick fact, that you don't have to be 18 to play a game, you have to be 18 to buy a game. So if that 18 thing there, you just have to be 18 to buy it, you can still play it. So if anyone on Xbox says, dude, what are you doing on Call of Duty, you're 7. Tell them, well, because my mum bought the game or something like that. Anyone over the age of 18 bought it. It's not illegal. I can tell this is going to take ages to open, so I'm going to cut to when I actually open it. Bye boy. Well, so I got the case off now. I had to show this bit because it's the best bit. Cracking open the seal. And inside we have... a code. And Mad Max, there's probably not going to be much in here. The movie, I've seen the movie, it's really, 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 really good. And that appears to be it. Quite a boring unboxing because I'm meant to be quiet. I'm going paintball in a minute, so I can't. My mum's in bed, I have to get up early. That's the boring stuff that you don't care about. Back, a world gone mad. Build your legend as Mad Max. Construct the ultimate survival machine. Tame the savage wasteland. Oh, I thought this was a multiplayer game. Disappointed. Alright guys, boring unboxing. But that was the Mad... Oh, hold on. That was a Mad Max unboxing. Guys, it has been Jules from Project Informers. And I will see you in the next one. Peace.